another ogbenge matter don't drop for my table. Who is an Odogwu? Odogwu. Everywhere we hear Odogwu, Odogwu. Who is an Odogwu? Some people don't know who Odogwu is, but they just say, oh, Odogwu, Odogwu this, Odogwu that, Odogwu. I'm gonna tell you who Odogwu is. In my own opinion, Odogwu is that man who looks after himself and people around him. He cares for himself as well as caring for people around him, both families, friends, relatives. It mustn't be that Odogwu has so much money, no. But Odogwu will give you words of encouragement. Odogwu will be happy for you moving on, succeeding as a friend, as a family member, whatever. Odogwu is happy for you. Odogwu will always be there anytime you call him. Onye nwere mmadụ ka onye nwere ego. That is who Odogwu is. Odogwu is that man who makes sure that people around him doesn't suffer. Yeah, he must find way. And Odogwu is not a politician. It shock you. I'm talking about African politics, especially our Nigeria. You know, that's where Odogwu sound. So I'm gonna do it in that context. Yeah. So, you know, as a politician, you cannot be found where Odogwu is. Nobody calls you Odogwu. If anyone is calling any politician Odogwu, please delete it, remove it. He's not an Odogwu. Odogwu is that man who build his money. He doesn't make use of other people's money, the people's money, to enrich himself. He does not use people's money to train his children in school. He does not use people's money to send his children on holiday. He does not use people's money to build mansions for himself, families, acquired land with people's money. Odogwu does not take people's land by force without reaching a good concrete agreement. Odogwu don't do that. So, if you are thinking that you are an Odogwu and you are doing all this thing, you cannot be. You are not an Odogwu. You are not. So, Odogwu might not really be rich. Yeah, he might not really be rich. But what he does, Ngabasi Odogwu, oh my God, is too much. That is who Odogwu is. Odogwu, people love Odogwu. When he comes out, people love him. People listen to him when he talks. Odogwu's words are soft and pleasing to the ear of the people. People love him everywhere he goes. He's a man of the people. That is who Odogwu is. So, write on your comment section if you think or you want to add to what I said. Write on the comment section for me. All right? Share and follow. Bye!